to you.
Huge main event still to come, but it is this man who shocked the wrestling world last week. Shawn Spears in action next live on Roadblock. NXT debut tonight. Some people still shocked. Some people blank faces, almost as if the Grim Reaper is walking around. What were your first thoughts when Spears revealed himself last week?
Got dark in the building a bit. Looking at this kid, Uriah Connors. That's his name, Uriah Connors.
Yep.
Man, I can see the kid heartbeat as we speak, man. I mean, he's nervous.
Imagine what Shawn Spears, I believe, just whispered in Connor's ear.
Told him almost, he probably told him he could leave. He could walk away.
No, I think
he should walk away.
Whatever he said is lit a fire in Connor's for a moment. And right back in.
Oh, man.
Goes Shawn Spears.
Went right to the nose.
Spears, who turned the wrestling world upside down last Tuesday, and he's turning Connor's world upside down. Relentless,
no
ruthless aggression.
No nonsense. That's Spears, man. I like this kid. This is a different Spears, though. This is a moment of cheer, Spears.
Well, it appears that Spears is all about one thing, the truth. And then that C4!
Good night, Connors. Sleep tight.
Center of the ring, as methodical in his approach, Shawn Spears earns the victory.
Here is your winner, Shawn Spears!
I would say quick and painless, but the look on Connor's face, I just looked up from our monitors, there is pain etched all over his body. As Shawn Spears certainly makes a statement here tonight at Roadblock.
It takes a certain kind of man to hold a mirror up to humanity. Most of you won't like what you see. Being forced to be what you are instead of what you truly want to be, that is the very definition of hypocrisy. Ridge Holland. Those words hit a little too close to home, don't they? You say that every time you compete in this ring, Ridge. It's for your family. Well, that sounds like a moral success, but the thing is, I don't believe you. You are lying to yourself, Ridge. The darkest of thoughts, they get a hold of all of us, especially me. But the difference between you and me, Ridge, is that every time I hold a mirror up to my face, I'm not ashamed of what I see. You can't say the same, and you know I'm right. So enough with this emotional damage that you're going through. It's time to be a man. It's time to... There he is. Good, Ridge, you want to do this? Are we Are we going to do this, Rich? Are you going to do this for your family? Are you going to hurt me, Rich? Are you going to hurt me, Rich? I'm here, Rich.
Holland made a beeline to Spears. Spears welcoming Rich's rage. But did Ridge just prove Shawn Spears right?